knowledge of market, focus on three things: the opening bell, the closing bell, and the bell icon. Let's understand futures trading with an example. मान लीजिए कि आपको विंटेज गाड़ियाँ पसंद हैं और आप ग्रैंड चिरोके का जीप खरीदना चाहते हैं। बस एक साल में आपके पास सफिशिएंट फंड्स कलेक्ट हो जाएंगे, पर एक साल में the price might increase again. Therefore, you want to make a deal to buy the car from the seller at the current market price in a year. The seller might be worried about the car's price falling down, thereby motivating him to make the deal as well. In this case, a futures contract is executed. According to the contract, the buyer agrees to pay the predetermined price at the end of contract, and the seller agrees to deliver the commodity in question. A future contract obliges both the parties to hold up their end of the deal. Future contracts दोनों parties को price fluctuations से मुक्त करते हैं. Future contracts are executed for physical commodities like corn and oil. They are also executed for financial commodities, currencies and indexes. Through future trading, retail investors can absorb the risks and the rewards of price fluctuations. Future trading में options trading से ज़्यादा risk होता है. Options trading में the buyer has the right to buy, but in future trading, the buyer has the obligation to buy. Futures are well suited to investing in indexes and currencies. Options trading works better for stocks. Watch the previous video to know about options contracts, the other half of F&O trading. Investments in security market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.